What I love about the ERG is that I'm not alone. I don't feel like I'm alone. It's another piece of community outside of my regular community.
Just a few feet away from here, Adelante scheduled a coffee with two senior leaders. One of them, who was not our CEO at the time, was Stephen Williams. And now he is the CEO of Frito-Lay, and I have an excellent relationship with him, and that was because of Adelante.
It made me open my eyes to the diversity of our associates, of our country, of our world, just being a part of an ERG and the ERG atmosphere that we have.